skateboarding is not a hobby and it's not a sport. Skateboarding is a way of learning how to redefine the world around you. It's a way of getting out of the house, connecting with other people, and looking at the world through different sets of eyes. When you're a skateboarder, especially in the 1970s, when everyone thought it was a hobby, they all thought it was like a strange version of a yo-yo or a hula hoop, it was very under the radar. For most people, when they saw a swimming pool, they thought, let's take a swim. But I thought, let's ride it. Let's see what the transition is like at the bottom. When they saw a street, they would think about driving on it. I would think about the texture. I slowly developed an ability, I think, to look at the world through totally different means. I had a whole other idea of what was happening. Weather played a very different role in my life at that time. If it rained, like today, would be a miserable day for me. So I became a skateboarder.